Hello guys, me Carson, this is Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So qualifying at Rockingham Speedway, so this is going to be my truck debut as I try to climb up the race. So my goal is to be in the NASCAR Cup Series real soon, so need to be an A-class license, so as long as I keep my safety rating up, I'll get there in no time. So, and probably next week, we'll be heading to the Daytona International Speedway, and I get to race in the Xfinity Series in B class. So, who knows? Maybe a tougher competition, and people not gonna wreck you and all that. That's what I expect. So, in this Rockingham race, I'm learning to drive all these downforce racetracks and see if I can run the high lane if I have to, but it's going to be a learning process for me to actually drive these tracks and then take a break for a few months and then pick up where I left off. So I don't want to like do this every single month or every single day, because it'll get tiring for anybody that does it. But hey, let's see what I got. Fourth place. Well, I should have known where I qualified, because who knows? Qualify no matter, but the race setup, you have to team it, you know? Let's see how many drivers. 15, 16, around 16 cars. Yep. Sorry. I guess I will do a few pace. There's one pace lap and then I'll commentate on 2 to 4 laps of me racing the truck and see where I go from there. So, and I don't want to give you the spoiler alert of what happened in the race, how many consoles there were, or that was a hint. I gave the hint away. Why did I do it? I mean, yeah, like here's the rules in the truck series. You get 2 sets of tires. In case there's a caution, you can come in the pits, get some fresh rubber. And you know what Rockingham and Darlington are like. If you have 10 laps of fresh tires than the other competitors, you're more likely to gain spots and get a better finish. Perhaps, depending on fuel mileage, but I'm not so sure if it's based off of 18 gallons or 22 gallons of fuel, but yeah, I don't want to go there, to be honest. I would have to know F1, F2, F3, the speed dials on my keyboard, you know? Like, I don't know everything about, take 2 tires or add a half can. A can, 2 cans, you name them. They're part of, strategizing, you know? Hey, what's taking so long to load? Oh, never mind. I'm not going to show you the pace laps or 2 or 4 laps of me racing, but if you guys want to go ahead and watch the whole race, it'll be around 30 minutes long. I mean, I'm not going to stop you from watching this whole thing, but even though the YouTube views are kind of low, but I have some of my cousins and relatives watching this for fun and so forth, and then random YouTubers popping in and out, wanting to comment or like or subscribe to my channel and so forth, or even there to comment, who knows? It may be my lucky day when people just show up and comment, that's all. So, I'm in Capricorn that 5. Hope you all have a good day and a good evening, and peace out.
One left to green. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed. You have 2 additional sets of tyres during this race. Have a good race. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Pit stop in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Okay, punch it.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.